We scarred from the streets, that's the mark of the beast. Thou shalt not covet or n***as running your charm and your peace. I'm heartless, the black market should be marketing me.
You know what's the funniest part to me, though? This is dope. This is dope. I can't do it. We got some new DAX. Featuring the Grinch. It's time for a holiday miracle, ladies and gentlemen. It's good, SJ Nation. You know what time it is. Reaction time. And we got the boy DAX. And he's got a Dear Santa holiday video featuring the Grinch. Now, you know me, I keep it all the way a dime a dozen for this one. You know what I mean? I keep it all the way bucky dung gun on all of them. Ready, set, go. I don't. Somewhere in the North Pole. I already knew from the beginning this was going to be like some movie type-ish. I knew that Dax was going to go above and beyond on this one. Hold on, guys. My bad, that was my way. But I saw his post on Instagram and stuff, and Dax Santa Claus, Daxa Claus is the funniest look. That is terrifying. That is a terrifying look. The cheeks, terrifying.
Not letting that Dax ruin Christmas again this year. What am I? The Grinch.
Already though, I do like to say huge shout out to this dude for his video quality. This seems like a little mini movie he putting together here. And you know, over here, we don't hate no matter what, you know what I mean? We keep it real. We keep it real. Hold on. That is some good makeup right there. Holy snap. Whatever crew that he hired to make this, A1 since day one, because that's the Grinch right there. That's definitely not Dax. That's the Grinch. That's crazy. I already see we in for something special. Huh?
Oh, make sure my mic is on. All right, cool.
We here for the music.
Hey, Grinch, you there?
It's Dax. Oh, he got the Charlie Brown voice on him. He got the Charlie Brown adult voice on him.
You throwing something from action, you got a deal, Fatty.
Okay. Okay, huh? Getting your Jim Carrey on. But do the Grinch got bars, though?
Hey, Santa, Dax again. I hope you're not going to ignore my calls again this year. I mean, I'm sorry about what happened last year, but I'm just really, really passionate about Christmas. And you're being a Grinch, and you know it.
Man. Like I said, watching the videos is getting better and better and better and better and better. I ain't going to sit here and hold you. This is dope.
Okay. So listen. Yeah. Hey, Santa, last year you did a good job, but this year we need to pick this shit up. Last year I said a Cadillac color matte black, but this year I think I really want a Bentley truck.
Okay, so if you don't know, I guess this is the sequel to the epic saga of Dear Santa. Last year Dax did one, and I guess this is the follow-up. Did he get everything he asked for? Was he a naughty boy this year? Is he getting cold? Find out on this reaction when I, okay.
Want to hear excuses. Last year you played me for a fool. This year, get your fat ass up. I don't mean to be a nuisance, Santa, but after last year, I don't give a fuck. I need okay. Two phones like I'm Kevin Gates. I'm trying to get booed up like a melamane. Last year I got okay. A follow back, but this year I'm trying to take Lele on a goddamn date. Come on, dude,
Lele on a goddamn date. Lele Pons, huh? Dax be trying to shoot his shot with the YouTube, what do I even call him? women, the women on YouTube, the he be taking a shot. No, no. Has it worked yet? I don't know. You never know. I ain't mad at him. You can't knock the hustle. Two gnomes, two steaks, two thrones, break two porn on two steaks. Okay. Trip with a date and some fish in the pond with a hot tub beside of a lake. I need two socks. Okay. Feature from Tupac, a new season of Boondocks. This nigga said, first of all, he said he need a feature from Tupac. Santa, you think Santa got that in his bag? Santa gonna reach deep. Well, there's this feature for Pac. What if somehow he did get it, though? But here's, this is really why I paused it. Let's run this bar back. This might be the greatest bar Dax has ever said. And this right here might make him the illest ever. Right here, this bar, right here. This, listen. Some fish in a pond with a hot tub beside of a lake. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. A new season of Boondocks. Aaron, you heard that? Hmm? Rest in peace to John Witherspoon. Moment of silence for Pops. Bang, bang, bang. Now, let's get that out the way. Hey, I'm down for a new season. I saw some memes going around where maybe the new season is, you know, Riley. Riley and Huey tripping. Maybe go meet their aunt. Hmm. They gotta live with their aunt now. Is she Bucky Wild? I don't know if you could do without Pops, without John. You know what I mean? What's the sound of going through the night? Don't tell nobody. All right, let's get back into it. I had to pay my respects to Pops. Because I'm too hot. And this year, throwing a flashlight in the jukebox. I need closure. I need more exposure. Okay. A new diet, preferably kosher. Get me a virgin who's never even kissed a man so I can show her a billboard hit. You want a shorty who ain't never even... why does that sound creepy? That's not even... Is that creepy? That's not even creepy. It sounds a little creepy. A little bit. A little bit. Who hasn't even kissed? That's weird. Let me run that bar one more time. I get what you're trying to say, but it kind of come off like, how fresh you want him, Dax? You got some sort of experience, right? Nah, I haven't even kissed it. That's kind of weird. What kind of? I'm. Facts. That's weird. I need more exposure. A new diet, preferably kosher. Okay. Get me a virgin who's never even kissed a man so I can show her a billboard hit, Balmain fit, iced out watch, exclusive kicks, and someone whose only job is to wipe my ass every time my shit's got a problem. Every time my shit's got a... You know what's the funniest part to me, though? This is dope. This is dope. The thing with Dax does that, like, where he gets real quiet. Then he goes... It's certain words that he does it on be extra hilarious. So like when he's low key right here, and then the word is someone to wipe his when he issues, it's hilarious that he someone to wipe my when I shut up. Go ahead, Dax. I still watch you kicks. Uh-huh. Someone whose only job is to wipe my ass every time my shit shut up. Okay. Just let me get a couple more things and a 60-inch TV, a personal okay. To help me cook, someone to read when I open a book. And man, that the cinematography, hold up. That's what I'm look at this shot, dog. Hold up, look at the way that look at the whimsy and the whamsy in the shot. Hold up. To help me. Crazy. Yo, shout out to whoever shot this and whoever colored this, bro. Killed it. Let me get some foodie. Like Captain Hook. Dear Dax, Santa here. It's not looking good this year, son. Okay, rebuttal. The rebuttal run! Rudolph's in the hospital. The Popeye's chicken sandwich ran out. I'm black. Let me connect you with a friend. I love it when Dax be doing that. That's why I said, man, I got the, no matter what we went through, no matter whatever, you know, things have happened and we done cleared it up. Shout out to Tech and everything. And shout out to Oli when he throw in the, and I'm black. Okay. Okay. Treat you just like a grudge, I ain't letting you go. I'm going to show you the meaning of Poe. Okay, you know, I'm ready for these gun bars. Hold up. Okay. Mm. Okay. Grinch got the flamethrower on him, though. This nigga got a dance. Yo, he got a dance part in the video. You gotta have a dance break. Hey, I'm not mad at that. Oh, that was dope, man. That was dope. Yo, whatever, like, you know, whoever he rocking with now, who doing his videos and doing all his booking and stuff like that, yo, keep doing it. Y'all doing the damn thing. Shout out to Dax, you know what I mean? It's all love over here. But you know you're going to get these jokes over here, playboy. Merry Christmas to you and yours.